Black, PM Madness versus Cheapar, Geo versus Zenulus, and B versus Mox.
Stop battle!
Don't need it, still fuck Black. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, there we go.
You're right there.
Okay. Alright. I put Rover in, but I don't know where he is. But yeah, need to say that. DM. If we're not friends, send me a friend request, and I'll accept it. Okay! So round one, cool versus men. We got a good start on with cool. Oh my god! Nothing too bad, nothing too bad. Trying to go for the 2-frame. Just trying to play it cool, trying to get an easy kill, but Mem is just not letting him have it. Keeping him off safe. Playing real lame, real safe. Good strategy. Aww. Takes the old stock. Alright, and they're back. One stock each. Game one. This audio going crazy. Okay. So game two, we got Mem switching to Zelda. If the theory is, here is he's gonna try and just wall him out, projectile. Zelda's really good at setting that up. Finally found a way in, got a good 51%. But he took some too. Oh my god! I'm content to try and play lame. I think he messed up that side B.
Where are you, Leslie? was really sad. I can't. I'm trying to make it.
Okay, I was like, where are these zombies going?
Oh, I had an AP. Okay, so Wolf and King DDD. Who playing great defense right now. Pip still finding his way in. Like Pip's kind of found an in, picked up on a habit. And he takes the first shot. He's at 117, so he can easily do two.
Oh god, I did not want to be keen to be.
Oh, you.
Like, I saw your message, and like, I put you in the bracket.
Alright, yeah. You play, I'll tell you when you come back. Sorry about that. Pip doing well, keeping that first stop at 180%. Ooh. Tried to go low, didn't get anything. Almost loses his stop. And he doesn't win the trade. But he still has a great percentage lead, 169%. Moon just trying to set up a leg trap. Gives up the stage. And there goes his stock. Get back in the lead. One stock ahead. 37%. Oh man, I missed it. Because I have to watch the stream later once it's done. Alright, we're staying at PS1.
Stop the battle! Wolf!
Hit, sticking to Wolf. I think Pip's mentality right now is he knows he found those openings, he knows he can do better, and he's actually probably pretty close to taking that match. Probably made a couple mistakes. And he's already got some good momentum, getting Mu at 66%. Hitting him with the back air, getting him back off stage again. Does not want to give him that stage control. He has a full hop fair. keeping this man off stage. Oh my god, the down tilt. And that's it. Young Moon down one stock. They're trying to just keep him on that leg. Look for the grab. Up air. Already got him 83%. Whittling away at that shield, and he gets the forward smash. Are we gonna see a three stock? Doing really risky things and he's just paying for it. Not really spacing things out. Oh my god. Gets the down spike. And lands the up air. But it's still looking good for Pip. Young Moon's at 101%. 110. Pip plays this out. Keeps it safe. Finds a way to get him back off on that ledge. Probably going to be an easy game too. This just might be it. Gets the nair. Pip taking game two.
You're good, but I am better.
Right, so game three, we on Yoshi's Island. What is this music? Oh my god. These players are just doing a lot of ledge trapping. Oh my god, and he swallowed him out of the side beat. The Nair just staying out there for ages. Does the rollback, but he doesn't punish. Down tilt forward air, these combo strings. Getting good conversions. Oh, but he dies to the Gordo.
Alright, I gotta count money. Punishing the Gordo again with that lick. Moo just keeping him on that ledge and taking the stock. I think Pip's got him where he wants him. Oh! Ooh, getting back on the stage. Pip rolling right into the jab. He knows he cannot give Moo a single moment of advantage. He could just as easily go to kill percent. Trying to go for the gimp. Whips that back air. He really wants to close this stock out. Just not finding that moment. And this could be it. Doesn't quite do it. Finally. Pip taking game three.
You're good, but I'm better.
Alright, so we got Oni versus Broker at it again. Broker going Rob. I don't even know how he plays Rob. But I've seen his other characters. They are pretty good. Guys just going at it. Oni trying to get that kill. Broker throwing out that nair. Real smart. Oni gets the spike. Alright, let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh, the back air. Oh. go, let's go. Money Max, we have Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Super.
Oh.
the free computer.
Nope.